locked in the car, sup. Falsely accused, misused, and misled, bitch. I'm hoping you fucking
rest in peace.
Alright, what's good, everybody? Welcome back or to the channel. Today, we're gonna go ahead and show you how to powder coat a bunch of little bolts super quick, super easy, without having to mask and tape every single one of them. Right now, we're at Harbor Freight to buy some cheap ass powder, so that way we can go ahead and show you how to get this done. Alright, we just got back in from Harbor Freight. I went ahead and got me three of these 1 pound matte black powders just to have, you know, in the back of the shop for whenever we need them. But there's a CC's right down the road, so I'm about to hit that shit up first, and then we're gonna head over to the shop and show y'all how to get this going. Alright, quick update. I didn't go to CC's because I forgot my fucking mask, so hit up that local QT, got me a hot dog. It's gonna have to be enough. Alright, so what you're gonna need to get started is just a regular ass piece of cardboard and then some foil paper, but I'm actually out of foil paper right now, so we're gonna run to the store, get some of that, wrap this thing up, and then we'll catch back up with you whenever I go ahead and get this thing wrapped up. Alright, so I left the other piece of cardboard at my house, but as you can tell, any regular old piece of cardboard will work. All you gotta do is just shove the bolt right through, so that way whenever you go ahead and throw them in the sandblaster, they're a lot easier to hit and you don't have to worry about them falling into your sandblaster or losing them. After this, we're gonna go ahead and take them out, wrap this up with foil, shove them right back through, hang them, powder coat them, and then throw them in the oven. Yo, my bad on that last video. I fucking had my head in the whole damn time lapse, but you get the gist. Here they are after sandblast. And none of the protective coating on the end is fucked up. And I didn't have to tape. And we're ready to wrap in foil, powder coat, and repeat the process. Let's do it. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and shoot some flat black on these and then go ahead and throw them in the oven. Right now we're shooting them at 45 kV because that's what's recommended, so let's go ahead and lay it down. Before we throw them in the oven, we're just gonna go ahead and give them a quick little look with the flashlight to make sure we got all inside the nice little spots, and we definitely did. So now we're ready to throw these in the oven for about 12 minutes at 400 degrees. Let's get it. All right, actually I lied, we're not going in the oven, because if I would have done that, we would have fucked up. Before we go in the oven, we have to blow off all the powders on the threads, so that way you can still put the nut on. We're gonna go ahead and blow that off with just a regular air chuck. Alright, now we're ready to go in the oven. Let's do it. All right. And that is how you powder coat a bunch of bolts super quick without having to take your mask, every single one. Alrighty guys, that's the end of this one. I hope y'all guys enjoyed this quick little how-to slash hack video. I'm gonna go ahead and zoom y'all in on the finished product and then get the hell up on out of here.
Killers with racks on me. I done made me some plays and put tax on it. If you good to come all the way back from it. When you up, they gon' say that you act funny.